Shortly we'll be coming into Hangzhou. Have you noticed the trees in the centre of the reservoir? Now we come on to a toll gate. There are quite a few here in China. But after we pass through here, we'll be then entering into the centre of Hangzhou. Incidentally, Hangzhou is also known as the Garden City of China. While we're driving into the centre of Hangzhou, and shortly we'll be passing the soccer stadium, and they certainly love their soccer in China. When we were there, we were watching the European Championships at 3 o'clock in the morning, and I guarantee you we were not the only ones. Well, we're now heading towards the famous Westlake here in Hangzhou. There are about 30 Westlakes in China, but this is the most popular one. And as you can see, in Chinese it's pronounced Xihao. From the pictures you can see that the Chinese certainly love their trips on the Westlake. And now coming up are the tourists. They too enjoy a boat trip. Here at last is the famous Westlake, and as we said, is the most popular one of the whole 30 in China. You see the pagoda in the background? It dominates the skyline. Notice the people with umbrellas up. I can assure you it's not raining. It was a beautiful hot day and we thoroughly enjoyed it. You see quite a few boats and people enjoying their trip around the lake. But what about this contraption? We don't know exactly what it is, but we think it is a floating restaurant. Well, this is a floating restaurant. The clip coming up now is certainly for you, ladies. Thank you. We feel this was the pinnacle of our visit to Westlake, and we would like to thank them for allowing us to film this special event. You could see the coaches coming into the parking area, and this is our tour guide manager. Speaks very good English. So it shows you the cars and the coaches are very popular this year. And funny enough, that policeman could speak a little English. So here's all the coaches. Now we're back in the centre of Suzhou again, and our next visit will be to the street market. This is in English. I want to thump you. I hate you.
Ten. Yeah. We just use one hand to express 10 numbers. So how about let me test you? Let's teach you again one time, huh? Six.
The street markets have a very relaxed atmosphere, and people wander around looking for bargains just like we do in the UK. Notice the pharmaceutical store. Trade still flourishes in Hangzhou and is renowned for its medication such as acupuncture and herbs. At this shop you can purchase practically any herb for whatever ailment you may have, even pay by credit card. Thank you. Well, it's night time here in Suzhou, and as you can see, quite a lot of traffic. And here's a street trader all on his own, and the lady seemed quite interested in what he's trying to sell. It's a bit too dark to make out what it was. And as you see, even at night time, Hangzhou is quite busy. And of course the climate when we were there was really beautiful, nice and warm and sunny. This is the hotel that we were staying at. How about this guy, Stirling Moss Jr. Never know, in a few years time, he might be on the racing circuit. And here's another bride. Isn't it beautiful? And then she's joined by her friends. Very nice of them to allow us to take these photographs. But it gives you what the life's like in China. How about that for a meal? That's just starters. And here is a restaurant on the causeway. And you get a beautiful breeze in the summer. Wait for this little man, there she goes. She runs. But you see what happens now. There we are, Mum brings her back and she looks at the camera. Children are so sweet and so innocent. Because now we continue having views of the terminal here. Very spacious.